We now know the name of a man who died Sunday night when his mini bike collided with a car in southwest Bakersfield. It happened on Harris Road near Old River Road around 8 p.m. The coroner's office identifies the man as 58-year-old Jose Zarate Rodriguez of Bakersfield. Investigators say the mini bike was not street legal and didn't have lights on at the time of the crash.